interesting.
Together, we will save Celeste.
Who are you? Why are you here?
I'm glad you're alive, but now you need to learn how to control your magic, or else our efforts will be in vain. Find the one who created this amulet for you. Surely they know how to tame that magic.
Please help me. I've got caught in this hunter's trap and I can't get out. I'm afraid to even think what he'll do to me. My noble hero, I owe you a debt of my deep. Just be careful. I'm sure the place is riddled with more of his trap. Thank you for helping me. I wasn't kidding. I owe you one. My name is Justin.
How dare you let him out? You're messing with my game. I'm going to end you both.
That's right. Show him what's what. That'll teach him. Follow me then. I'll take you to my village. That's our old Bjorn. Is he the one you're looking for? He does live here, but he's a bit... Look, I have to run. I have a small shop in the village. Come by if you need anything. I hope I can trust you with a key.
Huh? Who goes there? Wait, I know you. You're that little girl who came with her mother. I see your pendant is still with you, even though its powers have faded. Sorry, I can't help you control your magic. All I did was create the amulet. I know a witch here in the woods. Morgana is her name. She can help you with your problem. Oh, and I keep all the records, letters, and books in my storage room. I bet if you go in there, you'll find some information about your past. Good. Come on in. The storage room is this. Here you go. The map leads to the witch in the forest. In the meantime, make yourself at home here.
Thank you. I take it you're on your way from the Fawn's village? Bjorn has sent me news of your arrival. I'm Morgana, and I indeed can help you. I can sense great power in you, and I'm confident that you will keep your word. If you wish to control your magic, you will have to create a potion of resilience, and bring it to me, along with the manuscript of the resilience spell. You may find all the ingredients.
Thank you.
When you drink it, you'll have to resist the power of magic. Fear nothing, child. You will succeed. You have done a marvelous job. Thanks to your efforts and commitment, the snow will melt, giving way to the much-awaited warmth.
I never had any doubt that you would get your happy ending. And to make it even happier, let's spend our lives together, carrying our wonderful ever after into the future.